Ignatius47 here. Welcome back.
Oh, wait. Does he... Hey, do you...
Is she trying to get down?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Come here, buddy. Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Go on about your business.
Oh, hey, it goes right here.
No, that's where I got it from.
Oh.
It goes over... I know, if I recall correctly, it goes over this way. Oh, here. Yeah. Nice.
I'm gonna fill the hop kirk. I don't know who that is.
Mary Catramol is the wife of the guy that,
Oh, right.
That... Ron becomes.
Oh.
Who's being tried for being a half-blood or
Got
whatever.
It.
A mud-blood, as they say. I'm going to leave that in there. Because I don't know if I need it anywhere else. Hey. Hello? Open it. Open it. Yeah, let me in. Fine, don't let me in. What?
Oh.
Give us money. Give us money. Thank you. Where's this?
We already got it out of there, didn't we?
I think so.
Where's
the red brick? Oh, I bet it's right here. Sorry. How do we move this car? Can we move this car?
Oh.
Maybe we can't do that yet. Because we haven't for the storyline or whatever.
Ready?
I suppose, yes. Hello? Hello? Have you guys seen a man named Luke? By chance?
Likes blue milk?
He likes blue milk. A little naive, at least early on, becomes a pretty cool dude. Can use his own form of magic. It comes from within. His wand emits a very unique sort of scientific light. That doesn't make a lot of sense, because light doesn't like stop at a certain point when it emits from an object. So, you know, stuff and things. We can set up, like, okay. Okay. Don't shoot the ceiling fan, that's not very nice.
I don't understand what we're supposed to do here.
Oh! Eat it, sir. Ha ha! Cool. Ready? Nice. Man, what is going on in this diner? This poor diner.
Why am I, like, being targeted?
I think that might be a glitch. Probably from when I might have accidentally targeted you. Get him.
I can't move.
I'm sorry. Here we go. Nice. Take him out. One down. One of these folks is Dalahov, and the other one is... what's the other guy's name?
Ooh.
Cake.
Oh.
Wow, that cake just murdered you.
Uh-huh.
Just straight up. You came back. You got better. Ooh, nice catch. Shoot him. There we go. Aha. Fist pump. Hello. They're like, yeah, waitress lady, can we borrow your freezer?
Wow. That went real dark real fast.
Yeah, it did. There's some bad yos up in here.
Oh, why are we going in here?
I don't know.
I don't remember this.
I don't remember this either. I don't remember.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Give us your badge, lady. What? She had all those clothes on her? That's weird. Yeah. That's funny. Yes, it is. Oh, no. Chop chop.
Ron's just happy to be there for be along the ride.
Yeah. Oh yeah. New level territory, my dear.
Indeed. Oh, well, we can't do this yet.
Is it lift? No. Are we good? I guess we're good over here fully. Okay. I'm coming. Sweet. Go for it. You can do it. There's our little thingy. Yes. These things are neat. Mad chaos. That's gonna be annoying, isn't it? Ooh! This goes right here. Reg Catamo.
OMG.
I know.
Hey, come here.
Oh, yes. Hang on, let me get my, yes. Yeah. No? Grab the locket. Kitty. Making it rain in here.
Ready?
Yes. Yeah. More money.
Are you getting sleepy?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Why?
This is my normal time I get sleepy.
It's 8:57, my dear.
It is. That's the normal time I get sleepy. Wait, can I grab this stuff?
Hey.
Yeah. I'm trying to move those Lego pieces. Anything? No. Pigwidgeon. Uh-oh. Yes. You need to know dark magic to use dark magic objects. Yeah, we know.
Okay, ready?
Yes, I suppose so.
Wait. This is the dark magic, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. You're nasty, Umbridge. You're nasty. Wearing the locket that makes you think evil thoughts. Still able to summon a Patronus. Eat them. Oh, right, we have to catch the, Got it. These random postal workers. You want to try this one, or you want me to do it?
I'm gonna try it.
Okay. Nice.
Ooh, you want to duel? You want me to duel?
Go ahead.
Poop.
Can you see okay?
No, I can.
Okay. Sorry. My sincerest apologies. Get them. This is. Is this that that guy that got on the run? That security dude.
Yeah, he's the one that splinched,
yeah. Splinched. That's right. Uh-oh.
Watch out, Ryan.
Ah! Ugh. Sorry.
Seriously?
Yeah, sorry.
You falling asleep?
No, I set the controller down. I went to grab it, and it was... Yeah.
You want to do this? You want me to?
No, go for it. It's very satisfying to duel Umbridge. And kick her ass. Something very satisfying about that.
Yes. She's not very strong.
No. Well, she doesn't know defense against the dark arts.
Fair.
I mean, she certainly didn't want to teach it. Kitties.
Kitty, kitty, meow, meows.
Kitty, kitty, meow, meows.
Oh, we gotta book it. Hey, I need you to pay attention on this, remember? Okay,
yeah.
Remember?
I do.
So you gotta, like, hold back a little bit, right?
Yeah. Man, it does not let up.
Got it.
Okay. Poor Ron. He's getting killed every 2 seconds.
No.
Bye-bye. Expecto Patronum. Oops. Here it is. No bueno.
How far are we into this video?
21. True wizard. Are you a true wizard? This time, yes. Have we missed any of those yet?
What?
The true wizards? I think we may have.
In the very, very beginning, we did.
Because we couldn't put in cheats?
Well, we couldn't put in cheats, and there's just some things that we couldn't get to.
Right.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Wake up.
I'm just sleepy.
I know.
It'll pass.
Yeah, when you pass out.
It always does pass. Once we hit a certain time threshold, usually. Nope. Nope. Come on, guys. Eh. Something I need to empty my bag. What?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're okay. Waiting on a particular one? Oh, are we supposed to apparate? No, give me that.
Ooh, what did I just hit?
What was it?
Frog?
Ooh, my money. And we are now between levels. Just trying to get from A to B. Ooh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. You gotta ride the big mushroom. The mushroom horse. And hit all those.
Last one.
Oh, nice. What's this one? Christmas. Okay.
Stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Dark magic.
I don't know what that thing is.
Yeah. That's crazy. It looks like a gnome.
Okay, let's get back to the story.
All right. Very good, very good. Yeah. How dare you? Locket. Okay. Actually, I think this will be a good place to stop the vid. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna. We'll see you next video. Oh no! I boo-booed.
Stop it.
Huh?
Stop the video, baby.
No. It must be corrected. Bumblebee Tuna. We'll see you next video.